1967, and the Respect record by Aretha Franklin was not the number one record of the year. It was like 10 or 11. Do you have any idea what the number one record was? No. How old were you 10 years ago?
Seven.
Seven?
Oh.
How old were you 10 years
Nine.
Ago? Nine. Better, better. The number one record in 1967 was a song by the Box Tops called The Letter. In 1968, the big headline of the day was Jacqueline Onassis marries Jacqueline Onassis. That's what I'm not. Jackie Kennedy married Mr. Onassis. I want to show you a picture of some guys and see if you recognize them. As if by magic. Picture! That's what they looked like back then. Oh, what a mangy looking group they were. Oh, but time has been kind to you men. You tell me, Rob, you told me this is the 19th time you've been on one of our shows. Wow, ladies and gentlemen, here they are. Good friends, fine musicians. Please greet the Grassroots.
There behind drums, Rob Grill. You got to introduce me to your new friend.
This is Reggie Knighton.
Reggie, very nice to see you, sir. Have they told you a lot? Have they told you a lot about me?
Don't they?
Hi, Mom.
No. Did they say anything good?
They told me.
Notice how he's evaded this answer entirely.
They told me you were the greatest guy around.
And anything else?
A cult hero among young people.
Anything else?
You look like a policeman.
That up. You dirty run. How many hit records have you guys had in 10 years?
27 chart records.
27?
Yeah.
When you go and you play in an amusement park or a saloon or a concert or whatever, or wherever you play, I mean, doesn't it get a little tiring doing the same thing?
No. You get paid for it, too.
The man has always been flat out, honest,
yeah,
straight.
Yeah.
What is this you have? I don't even want to know what you have on back there. How do you amuse yourselves when
you wear platform shoes?
No, that's the only change, though. You all looked good, really.
You look good, too, Dick.
I feel fine, and I'm happy I wasn't too choked up to know that you've been here 19 times. The only, you know, the only man who holds a better record than that is Freddie Cannon. Freddie has done about 110 of our shows. What'd you do now? You've changed labels. Where are you now?
We're at Haven Records.
And is this your first single out?
Yeah, we just finished an album, which will be out in October.
Does it have a sparkling title or anything we can remember?
Called The Grassroots.
Gee, that's, as usual, really brilliant. Joel, it's nice to see you. You're looking well. Where did you rip that thing off?
Well, it's the, new, it's the French look, you see.
The French look. I don't, it looks to me like the heat is here. Hey, they're waving frantically at me. What is the new song called?
Called Mamacita.
And where did it come from? Did you write it?
No, Barry Mann and Cynthia Well wrote it.
Ooh, you're in good company. Yeah. Gentlemen, we'll do it. Mamacita, ladies and gentlemen, The Grassroots.